also let's talk a little bit before I move to how to make money use the JustLab platform. I think this is also always very important. We need to know how to prevent all the risk from happening in the first place. So basically, if you have $1 million USD or BTC in the collateral, and then you borrow, for example, like 5 million BTT, 1 million, you borrow like 500K worth of the BTT, but the BTT price increased dramatically. So even more than like $1 million, which will cause liquidation. You will have to liquidate all your money on the platform. So you're always trying to prevent this from happening. So you need to always keep your assets on the platform, in the lending platform, more than the amount you borrow from the platform. So some people may ask the question, how can I know if my assets gonna get liquidated or not? Because JustLab platform, different assets have different kind of the liquidation ratio. This is too complicated for me, right? I'm just like a very simple crypto user. How can I tell if my money is safe or not? I think we have a very good product on this. So you can check on the page here. On the first page, there is account status. We're gonna score you basically from 0 to 100. 0 means there's a zero risk of your assets gonna be liquidated. And 100, of course, your money gonna be liquidated very soon. So basically, I think I recommend you at least to control the score around 60 to 80. So I think this is a healthy score to prevent your money from liquidation. And also at the same time, if you are doing like lending on the JustLab, always be aware to see the price volatility to prevent from liquidation. So that's my advice on the risk and the liquidation side.